come program.
Benny, because you
know, we don't want the heart of our people to get cold.
But because of we land in 2020.
I told you, 2020. That was a great year that I worked so much.
COVID-19, see.
And there is COVID-19 in that year. Both morning, afternoon, and day and night. What I'm saying to you is that what is standing before you is not for a lazy person. Put hands on your head. It's not for you to be murmuring, be talking. The work that given to you is more than talking. And God is paying God. The father that sent you the message is not a lazy person. When you see that you are a lazy one, he's going to plant another person by your side. It's not too far. And you will see that there is another midwife at Okeshego there. You would see that there's a pastor that just came to another street. Remember in Garage Olone sometimes ago? You know, the vigil that we are doing, I just turned it to a play. The third house to my building. And God sent one man from Kerubin and Seraph Church. And he went to carry a sacrifice very close to my house and told two people, you know, that man that used to do vigil here, I will send him away. And those people came to meet me. And then Baba, there's somebody that said he's going to send you away. I thought it's a joke. And God told me, because of you, that is why I plant him there. If you don't have anybody competing with you, you will not run. Put the two hands on your head. Who is anybody hearing me? Put your two hands on your head. If you see that by your side or the back of your backyard, that there's a church planted there. You don't believe that the backing of God is for them. Except you well prepared. It is the battle around you that God makes you to become a great person. And I enter into wet fasting for 7 days. Yeah, the Lord said, you better go to 41. By the time I finish the 41, that man saw a vision. He told the people, he said, we are leaving here tomorrow. The Lord said, as you go. Okay, as you travel back, as you go to Ndo, put your hands on your head. God will not leave his work and look at it to be destroyed.
Please don't be lazy.
Because your husband is feeding you, that's okay. Your brother is a multimillionaire, that one is okay also. Your younger one is working in a very good company. And that is why you want to close the God's hospital. You are going to suffer for it later. You will not suffer for God. God himself, he know how to govern the human being. God know the ways he govern human being himself. God will never rule these affairs of man by animal. He's going to use human beings. He's not going to rule or govern the affairs of a nation by the sea or by the fish in the sea. It's human being he's going to use. He's not going to govern the affairs of men and women by the flies of the air. God is going to plant people by himself in order to govern the affairs of the world. You know, that thing that God has planted in you. And when God discovered that, you are not determined, you are not ready. God carry what he has planted. And when he saw that prophet the other time, that prophet is a gluttonous. You didn't hear my own. You want human being to be controlling you. You are going to miss it today. The one that planted in you, God said, let me take it myself. So that you will know that I am the Lord. There's nowhere I cannot plant my things. And he planted it in the animal. And that animal make use of it. For the time period that God want the animal to use it. And the able and the day did not break until the animal. The animal finished saying what he wanted to say, and God take it back again. I speak in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. What's supposed to be shining like something inside of you, when you are not wise, and when you are not useful, and when you are not allowed God, and God take it over in your life. Before you leave this mountain, amen. Put your hands on your head. You as a priest. You as a prophetess. You as a midwife. You as a pastor. Both the evangelists, both the male and female evangelists. You as the leader of the church. Listen. The elders. The good women. All the prayer warriors. All the ushers. All the choirs. As many that is working in the house of God.
You are not the owner.
And you call and the share. The one that gave you the job can sack you anytime.
He
can put another person in your place. Put a twins on your head. Both him and the wife are praying at Ikejarakeji. In January this year, I say what you are asking for. God said it's no more with you.
Money, Baba.
Sir, can we see any of your younger brother that God called? He said, yes, I have a younger one. That his life is increasing. I said, that may God has given it to your brother. Put a two hands on your head. Don't misbehave. Nobody God cannot send away. Because you are superintendent or whatever. Because you are now the old mother. The angel that were not honored, that they are not respect the seat of the honor. The Bible said that God removed them. And the evil will not close. Raise your two hands up. And call the name of Jesus once. You cannot just be doing his work the way you like. You are not the owner of the work. The one that owns the work is the God of hosts. Raise your hands up. Lord, I am ready. For me anew. Lord, equip me anew. I know I'm missing. Come back to my life. I have humbled myself. Lord, come back to my ministry. Come back to your seat in my life.
Jesus.
In Jesus' name we pray. Put hands on your head.
There's a God policy. God policy.
He has his own order that God has given you as a midwife. If you are not up to the standard, God is going to lift you. As you are going this year 2021,
go back to the policy of God. Go back. Go
back to God's policy. Go back to the plan of God. The purpose and the plan of God. I got a place last year.
Keta.
It's about a month of March.
Loru ni mo debe.
It's in the midnight I got there.
Wa ma pe mo wa nbe.
They didn't know that I'm there.
Okan mo ori oke apostle Bala.
It's one of the apostles of Bala Monte.
Mo soko sokale.
I cried until I calmed down. Why? They are no more in the policy of apostle. You know where our father left the mountain. Because of what we are going to eat, what we want to become. They've changed the policy.
Now,
listen,
policy.
We are going back to the divine policy. If you don't want to accept, you can go. Put hands on your head.
Policy.
His own divine policy.
Baba Jide, koje.
You know, Baba Jide did not left that.
Policy.
Divine policy of God.
Baba Lolo, koje.
Baba Lolo did not left that.
Beni Baba wa Akinyele are akego ijoyi.
In the first president, Baba Akinyele, late Akinyele.
Idiniye oruko won baje.
That is why their name has never been tarnished.
The policies of God must reign.
Iyanipe eto ati ilana Olorun o gbodo di gbigbega. It must be totally restored back into our lives. So that the end time revival that promised our church can come to pass. So that the promises of God upon our fathers may not go against us. So that they will not take away the covenant out of this church. Those one that brought their own policy to the tabernacle. You can sell all year the way you like.
It's not the policy of this church.
That is not the policy of a church.
When you go, I'm going to tell you, no.
This asks you to be selling placenta.
Well, I'm going to go, no.
And you have been keeping the blood of another person. It is the Holy Spirit they are working with in the beginning. It's not the spirit of witchcraft or familiar spirit.
No.
The spirit of divination. It's the divine prophet spirit of God.
This time to come back to policy.
Akoko ti to ka para si lana na.
Policy Olorun awon ogun.
The divine policy of the God.
Oh, si se re bo ti wo.
You can do his word the way you like.
Iwo ko ni.
The order of the world.
O le gba lowo re.
He can take it from you.
Agbodo mo se ise ranse wa.
We must do our work of the ministry.
Ni ba mu pelu ilana re.
According to the policy of God.
To ti se lati gba ya won baba wa.
He has done according to the plan of our forefathers.
Ọpọlọpọ